Well, Hodgie, a hard-fought win by Thunder today over Aspley at TIO Stadium. How did you see it?
Look, hard-fought win, a very positive win in the context of our season. So, good to get two wins at home, and we're on the road next week. So, very important for us to get the win today.
There are a number of goal kickers across the board. Were you happy with the forward line?
Good. When we generated enough inside 50 that last quarter, we really dropped away in effort. And, we're going to rectify that. Boys are a bit heavy in the legs. And when we did generate inside 50s and deep inside 50s, we looked pretty dangerous. And we're just going to do that more often. So really good to get away with the win today.
Justin Bugler, a late withdrawal, but Sam Smith stood up in defence for Thunder.
Yeah, look, Sammy was fantastic today. He read the ball really well in flight and took some good marks and had some really desperate acts for us that were really important at key times of the game. So, having someone like Bugs, our vice-captain, pull out late was obviously difficult, but I thought, Kyle Emery came in and covered that really well.
And what's the plan for this week before the away game?
Obviously, massive game against Sydney down there at the SCG, so we're just going to make sure we recover really well this week and get ourselves ready for that game. So I think the key this week is recovery and making sure that we're prepared, ready to go.
And the AFL game coming up now, are the Thunder boys going to hang around and watch?
I think so. They're all in the process doing their recovery and pretty important. We're on the road next week, so I think they'll hang around together and watch the game and just enjoy seeing first play fifth, I suppose. So, recovery is most important, so we'll get that done now.
Thanks heaps, Hodgie.
Thank you.